Today it's time to give the F1 Gokart the wheels it truly deserves to see how fast this thing is, and I promise you won't be disappointed. With the new wheels, my giant ass sprocket is a hair off the ground. One leaf and this whole thing will be derailed. It's also so much lighter now with the smaller wheels. Just a quarter throttle and the whole thing rips. It's sketchy as hell, but super fun. I'll be honest, I had my doubts about this eBay engine, but it just moves like a bat out of hell. And of course, Lenny wanted a turn. He wants one now. And to think there's so many options out there. V-twins, four cylinders, small block Chevy. I think for sure next up I'm gonna have to add some nitrous to this thing.